I can tell you, for example, how the Association of Space Explorers, which are anyone that has flown in the past on the Soviet, the Russian, or the American program, now other nations joining that. The term astronaut is defined as someone who has orbited the Earth. Whether or not the term will be expanded in the future, I just simply don't know. I reserve that term for my professional colleagues, such as Hoot and Charlie and Pinky and Steve and Franklin. And when asked, I refer to myself as a member of Hoot's crew.